Okay, imagine this. You have seen these round pedestal tables, but they are $3,000 and you don't have $3,000 to spend on a table. But you want it so bad that you're willing to do anything for it. Today I'm finding a way to make one of these so we can live out our table dreams together. So I did some math to see how much wood I needed, which ended up being the wrong amount in the end. And then I had it cut and then I loaded it up in my car and wheeled it to my apartment. I just moved into my apartment, I have no furniture, so this will be my very first table. Shortly after I started adding the side pieces, I realized, wow, I definitely do not have enough wood to go all the way around. This was when I realized circumference and diameter are two different things. So I made another quick run to get some more wood and finished adding the rest of the dowels. I love making things, so I'm gonna make this a series. Let me know what other things I should build for my apartment.